A prominent figure in the La Crosse community has announced that she will be stepping away from her duties. La Crosse Area Community Foundation CEO Jamie Schloegel will be stepping down from her role next Friday, October 18th. She says she plans to dedicate more time to family as her children are approaching the final years at home. Schloegel also has been the CEO for the Community Foundation since 2018. She's led the foundation with growth of new staffing positions, additions of funds and donor contributions, as well as securing affiliate partners.
I'm not leaving for a different position, and I'm not leaving the community. This will remain my home forever. I'll treasure so many of the memories and the relationships that I've had the opportunity to build over time, and I'm walking away so much smarter and more well aware of what it really takes to make a community a great place to call home.
Now, so far, no candidate has been selected to fill her shoes that she knows of, but a national search has been initiated for that next candidate.